Prisons basketball court where we just witnessed the game between Gbawe Basketball Academy and DUNK 19. I have with me two guys from Gbawe Basketball Academy. Your names, please.
Thomas Cofie.
Peter Akroboto.
Okay. What are your thoughts on the game? Unfortunately, you lost again. So, what are your thoughts on the second loss that you've experienced in the Accra Basketball League Division 2?
I think it was our energy level, number one, and our transition defense. It's a bit slow on defense, and that's what cost us both games.
Okay. In the first half, you trailed by a lot, but in the second half, you were able to claw the deficit down to, I think, about 3 points. But unfortunately, you weren't able to get the job done. What do you think was the difference between your performance in the first half and your performance in the second half?
I think the first half and the second half, the difference was that the first half we were late to capture the game. We were late to find out how well the other team were playing. So it took us a while because of lack of teamwork, lack of stamina and all that. So I think the second half we got to analyze the game, and our coach helped us in seeing what we have to do. And then I guess we tried, but then I guess it wasn't enough.
Okay. So this represents back-to-back losses for your team. What's the way forward? What's the next step for your team, and what are the things that you need to work on, or you believe that you need to work on in order to get wins in the upcoming games?
First of all, it's transition. That's the first thing. Transition offense and a hustle on the backboards. We gave away too many offensive rebounds in this game, so it's our transition and our hustle. If we get that down, the defense is fine. Half court defense is actually very, very good, but if we get that down and we get our transition game also down, we'll be fine.
Okay. So do you think you guys fail to utilize your size advantage over DUNK Knights, because you guys are way bigger than them?
We are way bigger than them, but then it all comes down to fitness. All our big guys weren't fit enough to kind of go toe-to-toe with them, even though we had the size and then the weight and everything. So I think that's the whole thing. That's what cost us.
Would that be an impediment on your or to your performance in the upcoming games or in the near future?
Well, these are our first two games. We've seen how the thing is going now. So it's all about training. So we'll be back again.
Okay. Thank you very much.